All right, YouTubers, it's me, Morpheus, here. And I had a really hectic day yesterday. I couldn't get online. My damn Comcast, if you've been following, the Comcast has been going down, coming up. I had the cable guy out here. He checked my lines. He said I had a really weak signal on the one that was hooked up to the PC. All the other ones I had positive DBI. On the one to the computer, I had really low DBI. I was like negative 15. So they're going to come out. They're going to put a crew out here to do a fish hook. They're going to pull one of the wire. Anyway, tonight what I actually did was I ran a wire, real ghetto, ran a wire to the one jack where I know I got really good DBI, and hopefully I can get this one uploaded to YouTube. A lot of you guys are asking me, I'm looking at my watch because I can't see, you know what I mean? I don't know how much longer I got on this. Anyway, I've got a lot of you guys asking me questions about, hey, did you do the giveaway? Yeah, I did. Let me tell you something, that was killer. My two girls, all they want to do was be behind the camera. As soon as they see me pull out the camera, they want to look on the LCD screen, so that was killer. We did the post-it note thing. How crazy was that? As soon as they saw them little stickers on the refrigerator, they went nuts. They just started ripping out all of them. That was done. So what we did is I took an Apple bag, and the wife went over. The wife is super cool. Amy, I love you. She goes out, and she went to the 99-cent store and bought a roll of tickets. This is no joke. This is for real. I got Cali Fist, Some Cool Guy 84, Devil Child. This is for real. We wrote every single name down on here. And there we go. Go Gamer 8, Abraham, Ammo 1985. Anyway. So we wrote down every name, and my plan is to, as I get more subscribers, I'm just going to add those names to here. When I did this yesterday, it was at 223 subscribers. Once I checked after we won, I think it was like 230. So there's a couple people that name didn't go on here. You will be in the next one. The winner of the case. I don't know if I should say what case I sent the guy. I guess I should just let him check it out. It went today. Got a tracking. Already emailed the guy. His name is, that's him, that's the winner. His name is I Touch You 123. Now, this is the way it went down. We had Danica pull the name out of the bag. So she was excited. She had a, you know, piece of paper. Haley wanted to pull something out of the damn bag too. So we let her pull one out, and lo and behold, the guy who she pulled out, you know, he commented yesterday about, hey, you know, I'll send you a cool souvenir, you know, from Germany or whatever. The second name that was pulled, doesn't count, I'm so sorry, was Dragon Forces. So she pulls the name out, me and the wife are talking, we're like, do we send this guy something? She's like, no, you only said one, so, you know, we're not going to change the rules. Dragon Forces, I'm sorry, but Haley loves you, all right? But, yeah, I touch you, 1, 2, 3, he won the case. I'm going to put it out there. The guy haven't received it yet. It says it'll take 2 or 3 days to get there. He's in Oregon, I think. Anyway. I'm getting short on time here. So real quick, let me just touch on a couple things. Anyway, your name will go in here. This is no joke. This is what 223 of these damn things looks like. Look, they're just flying out. This was Nikki 2 Hunty. All right. So real quick, got another Capsule Rebel. This one here is the girly girl. It's called Monstra. I put this on at work. It grabbed all more attention than the Barry, the Bumblebee one I have. The dudes were like, oh man, you look super fruity. That's crazy. I was like, yeah, but you know, you're throwing me what I want, attention. Anyway, it's really super cool. This may actually be a giveaway. Yeah, it's nice. No scratches, no nothing. Still pristine. Just do it on the phone to see what it looked like. And man, it's an attention grabber. Guy or girl would love this. More girl, but I would rock the hell out of this. But then again, you know I'd rock that Griffin leather in pink. All right, but anyway, so the daughter picks a name. Flick or slider? Which one was the best one? I would go with the slider, better than the flick. Can you still use a Zag front on there, or power support, or power shield? Yes, you can use it with the in-case slider or the flick. What's better? Should I use the power support? Can I? Or you know what? Any screen shield is better than none. I rock the one that came with my Incipio. totally free. I used that for about 3 weeks, got a little nick in it. Didn't even have to change it, but I did because I'm real anal about that. Right now, I'm still using the one I did the install on. You know, I did it in 4 or 5 minutes. I'm still using that. It's not aligned perfectly, but hey, my screen is clean. No problems, no bubbles, laid down well, feels great to the touch. You know, so that's what I'm using right now. Still have that power support crystal. Why use it? I'm getting free ones. Every time I get this, you know, these, there's two more in this one. So use that, you know what I mean? Put it on there, get your practice in. If it lays right, use it for a while. You know, don't change it till you have to change it. Which is the best case you own, Carlos? Again, it's really up to what you're looking for. I'm looking at the time. It's really what you're looking for, what you want out of your case. I like the Rebel. It's nice. It slides around. There's no, I can just lay it front or back, face or back. I know it's protected. I had the thing in my back pocket. I accidentally sat in my car while it was in the back pocket. No problem. That spine is pretty strong. It helps protect the phone. The Rebel is my best case. I still rock that in and out. The slider's really nice, but you get extra points for the detail, for the attention you get with that damn Rebel. People notice it. People seen sliders. People seen the flick. I guarantee you, if I was holding that flick or the slider to my ear, you wouldn't be able to tell which is which. If you're a geek like me, maybe you will. You can tell by the portholes, maybe the slider, the flick. Maybe you can tell by the little... Anyway. I definitely go with the in-case over the flick. People ask me, am I going to do something on the Switch Easy Colors line? Yes, I'm working on something right now, something super cool, so just hang back on that, okay? Is the slider worth buying? Yes, the slider's definitely worth buying, but again, it's up to what you want out of your phone. You want the executive look? No. The slider looks cheap. It just looks like a white case for your phone or a black matte case for your phone. You want something really nice, go with something leather. You know, you want something, I mean, they got something called the iWood case. I would love to get my hands on it. It's a case for your iPhone 3G that's made out of wood. That's executive as hell. I would love to lay my hands on that. We'll see what happens. What's this say? The Rebel best case. Oh, is the Rebel better than the slider? Again, it depends on what you want your case to do, what you want. You know, that other guy I was talking about, Arcing Mark. He wants something that's form-fitting, something super small, something tiny, you know, and you can tell by all his designs what he's been looking for. Big shout-out to that dude, Arcing Mark. He's going to send me his iFrogs. He's like, dude, I'll send it to you. Enjoy it. Do a review on it your style. See, you know, maybe you'll touch on some points that I don't. I'll do a review. I'll rock the hell out of that for a good couple days. I'll get back to you. I'll probably come up with what he can because his review is pretty decent, but... That was super cool, you know. Dude, don't worry about, you know, whatever. I'm going to ship it to you. Enjoy the damn thing. I'm like, I'll send it back to you. I'll do it, you know. Great, thanks, man. That's awesome. So hit me up on the box. Maybe you got a case that's just laying around. Throw it this way. Let me rock it for a little bit. Let me do my review on it. Maybe you want to get in front of the camera. Why not? Just, it's YouTube. Who cares? You like it? Great. Not delete the damn thing. So, all right, let me get out of here. I think I'm coming up on my time. It's Carlos, it's me, Morpheus, and those were my little quick tips here, my little quick hits. Let me see what I can do. All right, guys? Thanks.